Hey everyone, if you've been using Grammarly on Google Chrome but decided it's time to uninstall it, I've got you covered in this quick guide. I'll show you exactly how to remove Grammarly from your browser step by step in less than a minute. First, open your Google Chrome browser. At the top right corner, you'll see a little puzzle icon. That's the extensions button. Click on it. Now find Grammarly in the list. Right next to it, there's a small three-dot menu. Click on that and choose Remove from Chrome. A confirmation pop-up will appear. Just click Remove again and that's it. Grammarly is gone. If you don't see Grammarly there, here's another way. Click the three vertical dots in the top right corner of Chrome. That's the main menu. Go to Extensions, then Manage Extensions. Now scroll through the list until you find Grammarly. Click Remove, confirm it, and you're done. And just like that, you've uninstalled Grammarly from Chrome. If you change your mind later, you can always reinstall it from the Chrome Web Store. If this helped you out, give the video a like and don't forget to subscribe for more quick tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.